Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included. We've got a case of the spores. Blanche has got the spores. Oh dear, we need to do something about that. So we're going to research this final one out of everything, the med bay. Let's get that going. I've also got quite a few other jobs and things queued up. This chlorine is terrible. I realise where it comes from now. It comes from bleached stone. There was some bleached stone that I'd mined down here and not picked up. And you could see it puffing out this chlorine. But like these bleached stone here will be producing chlorine, although you won't actually see it puff out. I'm trying to come down here to get all of this algae and they can barely make it. Look, they're holding their breath. They come down. They do one little thing and then they have to leave. They're so puffed out. So what I've done... Oh, let's just have a look. Dirty hands holding breath. Okay, so... Gabriel was not upset because Fran actually can't be seen. So Fran is going to stay there. But I put these manual airlocks in here because this is all bleached stone as well. Just to stop any more chlorine coming out. But all of this is filled with chlorine. Look at it. Horrible stuff. And I can't see any way of getting rid of chlorine at the moment other than sort of pumping it out. But what I want the guys and girls to do is to come up here and start digging out this algae and start working our way up to the top. There's some slime there they can get. I've got some slime here. I'm asking them to get some slime there. Because our oxygen production is something that has become a problem. Oxygen and power. Yeah, but isn't that always the way? I've queued up removing these. We're going to replace them with masterpieces as well. They're crud. Oh, no, they're crude. Not crud. And then I'll do these ones over here as well. I changed some piping around. Let's have a look. Again, it's not ideal again, but at the minute this pump... it's sending water up here, which you're not using because this is like in a bit of a cycle, which is working fine. But I didn't have any water coming into our electrolyzer when I redid the pipes. And you know what? Nobody told me. So it's not your fault, it's my fault. But normally, if I make a mistake, it's spotted and in the comments. There'll be like 50 comments about it. But we've turned this off. If you remember, we put a switch in a couple of episodes back to turn off this pump. Because that's pumping up, converting water, and then spitting it out here. So when we don't need to convert, we can turn it off. And we separated that from this line, where the air scrubber puts contaminated water out, and that's just dropped into here to be stored. So I've had this off for a couple of episodes, but that means our air electrolyzer, I was going to say air scrubber, our electrolyzer was not getting any water, and it wasn't making any oxygen. Well, I've connected that up, and to stop a sort of a wasted amount of water sort of going up and popping out of this vent, I've just turned the vent off. And then I can turn that vent on when we want to start converting water, which I don't need to at the moment because we've got all of this down here. So we are getting some hydrogen, lots of oxygen, which is being pumped back here again over our plants. So they're working okay. So that's good. So we're building up our food, but just that stopping affects oxygen in the base and affects our food, you know. So I'm wondering whether we could put another little vent out here to have... more of this oxygen sort of to fill up this area. I don't know, that would seem to be a bit of a waste. I was just trying to think a way of getting rid of that chlorine, but yeah, anyway, they're down here to get this algae. That's good. I'm gonna just build this. What can we build this out of? What's all this? Igneous rock. Let's just put some more and 9 down there, and then once they've done that, in fact, actually what I'll do, I don't want them to dig it and get stuck. If I do 2 like that, they'll do that level there, then I can get them to remove that level there. Yeah, that's a plan. At least we'll get some more algae, and we've got some slime. That's working away. Yeah, those 2 are on, so it just depends how well the power's going. Let's speed things up a bit. Are these guys going to come and get rid of these? I could probably stick those on a 9, because there's only one person that's going to be working on those. If we can get those done, that would be nice. What have we got in here? More hydrogen. So if we turn that on and that on, we can get rid of some of the hydrogen. And we have a person. Let's see. A duplicate, I beg your pardon. Destructive, no thanks. Okay, out of these 2 then. Yokel, that's fine. Biohazard, no. What about this one here? We need an extra person. Iron guts. Can eat anything without getting sick. Do you know what, grub? Join us. We need another person. We're back to 10. After the 4 deaths, well, 5 deaths, we don't talk about Fran, that we've had. Are they heading up here as well? I probably got this like on a 9. I've got so many things on 9 priority again. I've got getting all that slime and algae up there. I've got removing those, which they're doing. I think what it is they'll go to whatever's the closest and do that first. And then they're coming back down here. I'd rather them have them get this algae first. So they'll do the closest 9. That's what I reckon. Yeah, there's more there. We want to grab as much of this as we can. Yeah, we've got 142. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get them to dig that all the way down there. And then get them to grab, like, as much of this as possible. And then we can have another layer of 2 coming out there. There we go. What have we got in here? Carbon dioxide. I wish there was a way to get rid of chlorine. But from what I can see, there isn't. Unless we see there's oxygen up there. Chlorine seems to sink as well. So I'm wondering whether... I'm going to quit sipping my tea. We could just dig out a big hole somewhere for it all to go into. But carbon dioxide seems to sink further. As you can see, the chlorine has stopped there. So unless we find a big vacuum somewhere for it all to be vented into, I think we're going to have to just go with what we've got at the minute. So how's this going? Yep, that's still cycling. Okay, let's just speed this up. Let's get things going. Let's get some harvesting going in here as well. Plenty of water. Skill increases. Yeah, they're grabbing all of these. Nice. And then what I can do then is get these removed up here, which I'll stand down here and do. And I'll do the same again down there. See, working at this now. We're getting it done. In fact, I'm going to cancel those 3 so there's no confusion. And then I can go like that. I can go like that. There we go. Oh, no. Doink! Cancel that. I'm an idiot. I'm going to have to put a ladder there now for them to get up to that bit. I was just saying how clever I was working out a good way of doing it. And then I messed it up, didn't I? I messed it up. What is the letter for harvest? T. You must remember that. Okay, cycle 123. We're not doing too bad. Oh, there we go. Look, the paintings have gone. Let's get in here. Blank canvas. It doesn't matter what they're made from. Whoops. Let's try that again. There we go. Just double check. We've only got one person on the art. Oh, we've got... Don't want you. Paging. Yep, there we go. Who's on the research? We've got Mamu 778. No, that's fine. It's people complaining. Nobody's complaining. We've got no problems at the moment at all, which is fantastic. That's on auto. Excuse me. Hiccup. Okay, they're grabbing this. That's reachable. Oh, they're breathing the carbon dioxide, are they? It says unbreathable. Oh, there's some contaminated oxygen in there. That's what they're getting. Okay, let's get that and that. Let's see. We'll do it in a pattern like that. They should be able to jump in and out. And then we go like that. It should be able to get all of that. What have we got? We've got lots of algae now. Good. Yeah, look at that. It's going fine. Is this all carbon dioxide? It is. Isn't there hydrogen as well in there? Carbon dioxide, where's that? Yeah, lots of hydrogen. Okay, well, that's being pumped around into there. So power's building up. Good. Oh, lots of skill increases. Hey, you know, suddenly we're doing okay again. It doesn't take much to suddenly get on top of things. And they'll come over here and grab all of this slime. That's an 8 as well. So what they're probably going to do is once they finish this... In fact, why don't we keep going down? Igneous rock. See what we can find. I mean, I've sort of tried to start heading up. But they're struggling with that. Oh, they're here now. Excellent. Okay. Do you know what I'm going to do? What have we got here? Abyssalt, was that? Abyssalite. I can't make anything from that. What else are we getting here? Abyssalite. Just want to see what's the nearest stuff we can... Igneous rock. There we go. We got some igneous rock. If I do that, they hopefully... Should be able to reach all of that. Good, good. And then we're going to get a ton of slime. Oh, we need to go around that. Yeah, I want to head up and I want to head down. I want to see what is right at the top. And I want to see what is right at the bottom as well. Oh, nice. Here we go. Look. Yeah, this is all going to be 9 because I want to make sure it gets got. There we go. Let's carry on going down. Oh, coal. Nice. Didn't realise there was coal here. Algae, igneous rock. Yeah, let's stick with that. Where should we go? If we go round here, contaminated oxygen. We can open these up. Yeah, let's open those up. That'll just give us something to breathe, won't it? There we go. You carry on doing that when you get there. Oh, game saving. Let's have a look up here. Oh, we've let out a load of... Ah, nasty. Where's that going? Yeah, it's going in there. It's building up here. It's coming down there. Nice. Well, that might be running for a while. So let's wait until that finishes. Oh, dear. There's loads of it. Okay, contaminated oxygen. That's fine. They can breathe it. Food shortage? What? Oh, man, look at all the breathable oxygen. Oh, 860. We've got tons going on. Okay, let's have that as a harvest 9, then. Come on. There you go. Actually, I'm going to cancel that. Oh, it's not going to let me cancel it. Oh, well. I did harvest 9. Let's hope it gets it. We could probably disable that for a bit, as we have so much oxygen. And just keep our eye on it. And the algae deoxyizers things. Yeah. Let's disable those for now. I want to get to the point where we're not relying on those. In fact, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Is I might leave this one going. Let's cancel that disable thing. Oh, you can't. Okay, well, that's good. Oh, there we go. It's back to running again. I hope. Yes. How are they getting on? Oh, there's stuff all running down here as well. Oh, yeah, that's running that way. Oh, man, they're all going to be stepping in all of that, aren't they? Well, that ain't going to be good. Ah, Paging, Gabriel, and Vernon. Let's get these guys relaxing. Vernon. Paging. And Gabriel. There we go. I want these done definitely on a priority 9. There we go. Stressed! Yeah, you're probably stressed because you're stepping in all sorts of things you don't really want to step in. That's the way it goes, I'm afraid, people. When you live in my colony, lots of carbon dioxide, lots of hydrogen. Is hydrogen's building up in here, is it? No, it's about the same amount. So much carbon dioxide. Not entirely sure why. There's nothing making carbon dioxide. I'll deconstruct that at some point. It's strange, but there always seems to be a lot in there. I don't know why. Oh, here come the paintings. Now, hang on a minute. Oh, you're making the painting. You're not painting the painting. Does that make sense? I think it does. It makes sense to me. Yeah, this is still working. This is going to be fixed, though. 100% this will be fixed in the next... Do you know what as well? Can we set the priority on these? No, we can't. They will just use those when they want to. 100% the priority. 100% the little twerk. Oh my goodness. Biffa, use your words. The twerk. The loop thing we're doing here, the bug, that will be fixed. People shouldn't be able to shower in contaminated water. It's silly, isn't it? It is very silly. Oh, insufficient oxygen generation. Yeah, we're doing okay. I might just stick one of these on. Just keep one going. That's still going, isn't it? Yeah, we're fine. Things are going okay. This is looking good. I'm pleased. How are you getting on down here? Chlorine, carbon dioxide. Oh, look. They're literally swimming in contaminated water. Yuck. And it's still coming down. Look. Okay, let's get rid of all of that. Let's get rid of all of that. And do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put that there. So if anything like that happens again... Oh, darn it, the power's gone. Oh, is there... Someone's been sick, have they, inside? Why is it running down inside here? Someone's opened the door somewhere, haven't they? Yep. Someone's opened this door here. That's what's going on. Yuck. Oh, man. People are going to be so unhappy. And where's that going? Down there. Down there. And it's stopping there. Okay, well, we don't really need to mop that bit up, do we? Oh, they're coming to do that bit. Get mopping, get mopping. We want everybody to be happy. What's going on? Not enough. Oh, it's being harvested. No, that's fine. It's just the power thing again. Coal. We've got coal. Yeah, we've got plenty of coal. Come on. Keep the power going. Keep the power going. New duplicates. We'll have a look. No. 14 athletics. Twinkle toes and diver's lungs. Been an opera singer in another life, but can't dig. Well, if you could dig, I would have taken you. But as you can't dig, the answer's no. That's on auto. That's fine. Yeah. Okay, how are you going? Breathe, breathe, breathe. They've mopped up. Good. Okay, you're doing good down there. Oh, hang on. Mamoru, Mystique, Blanche, and Horatio. Let's go here. Mystique, Mamoru, Blanche, and... Oh, these are... There we go. How are you guys doing? Beijing. Stress 34. Gabriel 27. 49. 58. Yeah, okay. We'll leave you guys running around. You can or leave you from running around. Oh, can't you not? Why is there no ladder there? Is that oh it's contaminated oxygen. Let's mop that. And that, because you're gonna be running through it. Yeah, might as well do that in case you jump over the top of it. And that. And that. I don't think you're going to be going through that one. And that. And that's almost done. Okay, that's fine. Food shortage again. 8,600 calories. Harvest pending. There's nothing to harvest. Like they've wilted. Oh! Harvest quick! Obviously, we never did get any more plants. We wanted to set a load up, didn't we? Food shortage, skill increase, insufficient oxygen generation. Algae, we've got tons of algae. Let's enable that again, then. And let's enable that again. What is the oxygen like in here? 23,400. It's not too bad. We could just stick a load up here. I don't know. It doesn't... Nah, there's like hydrogen. The oxygen really isn't that good in there. We could stick some over here. Just for the sake of having some somewhere. Some more of those plants of oxygen. I feel like I need more. There we go. I bet you guys will run around mopping, aren't you? Oh, no, you've all gone to bed. Okay, fair enough. How far down have they got over here? Okay, still going. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what just happened because I was just sort of working on getting their stress down, doing a few things. I noticed it said food out of reach. Suddenly we've got zero calories and our fridges are all empty. We had some food, but it's just all suddenly disappeared and I'm not entirely sure why or what's happened. I've just got them to pick up a load of meal lice off the floor. And where have they gone? They've gone from here, but they're not in any of the fridges or the boxes. And I don't have anywhere else where you would store food. What happened? It just all disappeared. I've got these on now to be making food because we need them to. And I got it on priority 9, like about 37,000 other things. But I don't understand. Is that disabled? Yes, it is. I don't know what happened there. The fact that we've just lost all of our food. I'm going to cancel that. We've got a food crisis. I don't want anybody doing anything else. If I just cancel that, they won't be able to get up there anyway. Algae, we've got 5,000. Slime, we've got 5,000. Oh, that's why they couldn't get up there. Look. Oh, yeah, they can. They can go across there. I'm not too worried about doing that either. Let's cancel that. So I'm a bit confused. I am a bit confused as to where my food suddenly went. Unless it just suddenly all... Oh, man, look at all this lovely oxygen. Got too old and just disappeared. Let's speed that up a bit. If so, that is very weird. Well, we can disable that. We can disable that. And we can disable that. Because any food we get now is going to be eaten so quick. We don't need to be sticking it in a fridge and wasting all our power. But I don't understand that. That was very strange. Oh, stop doing that. Chlorine. Chlorine? How the heck did that get in there? So where's that being pumped to? Nowhere, probably. That's not going to be good, because this here is outputting carbon dioxide to go down here, which is fine. And then everything else is going to the bedroom, which would be oxygen and chlorine. Well, it doesn't seem to be doing anything. You know, I might as well just disable that. And disable that as well to save on power. Is there anything else that's on that doesn't need to be? Oh, look at all that hydrogen. There's so much hydrogen in there. But that I'm a bit confused as to why. At the moment, there's so much again in here. Because the hydrogen should be coming up and just going in there. And not coming out here at all. But this seems to be... Oh, most of it's carbon dioxide, actually. No, I'll tell a lie, most of it's carbon dioxide. It's just a similar colour, isn't it? It's 2000. We'll leave that going. I mean, that's pumping a little bit. It's not great, is it? Okay, 2000 food. Food's coming back. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Let's harvest that. So that can go away straight away. That should be on 9. These are normally on 9, but that's fine. Oh, look, we've got more masterpieces up here. Let's have a look at our decor. No, wrong one. Oh, looking fantastic. This is a rubbishy place to get massages over here. So, in fact, who's that Blanche? I'm going to put Blanche right in the middle here. There we go. And not over here. Won't use those ones unless we really have to. I think what's happening is they're getting so stressed, we're not able to fill up the power, the coal generators, quick enough. We have enough coal, yeah, to get things done. And also, that hydrogen's going all over there. Yeah, just not producing enough hydrogen. I mean, as we're going along this, I'm realizing that this season is coming closely, quickly to an end, because we've got the new update that's coming out. So thinking ahead about what we're going to be doing in the next one and how to sort of lay things out and how to make our oxygen produce and go better and all that sort of thing. I mean, I like this way of having pipes go around like this and pop out oxygen where you need it, pop out hydrogen where you need it. As long as you've got enough water, I mean, we could go all day with this thing here, this electrolyzer. We could have another couple of those. We would produce... Do you know what? I might even put... Do we need this thing here? Let's get rid of that. And put another one of these here. We've got all the pipes nearby. Because that will help us get more hydrogen for more power as well. So I think that's a good idea. Food shortage. No! Be quiet. There's lots of harvesting to do. Nobody's harvesting. Even though I'm saying come and do the harvesting. Silly people. Silly is... So where is that 6,000 calories getting stored? I seem to sort of think I've got another box somewhere for food. Are they not hiding it under their bed? But there's 0, 0, 0, 0 in there as well. Where are they putting it? I really don't know. It's very strange. But we've got 8,000 mush bars. Unless they're carrying them around in their pockets. That's like the only other thing. I want to get rid of that. Could you please do that for me? Thank you. Thank you very much. So let's have another one of those there. Yep, that'll do. And then we need water pipes. That's easy enough. Let's add that in. Into there. And that's it, isn't it? And then it outputs the other stuff. There we go. Get that built. don't know whether we need both of these things going, but we'll leave them both going for now. I want to get rid of all of these pictures and redo them. Gas fin overpressurizer, that's fine. That's turned off. What's all this? Oh, this is all contaminated because of the toilet, probably. Does that output contaminated? Plumbing, lavatory, contaminated water, heat and decor. It doesn't say it outputs contaminated oxygen, but it seems to be that that's what the case is. Come on, let's get this going. Keep these things filled up with all the coal that we've got. We may just sort of get past this again where we're... See, these are pumping. That we can keep this going. If we're making enough hydrogen... Bay and Elvira. Bay and Elvira. Let's get you working. Yeah, so anything like that, we can sort of do it on a loop going round the base with vents coming out in strategic places. Hydrogen near your hydrogen generator area. Oxygen where the people are living and where your food is. And really try and keep the pressure up in areas and not have it so open like we've got. I mean, it's a closed loop, but it's a big closed loop. Although, I'm saying that, and it isn't really, is it? Because this is all closed up the top. This is open down here, isn't it? I mean, really, we should have a door down here. Did we not have a door before? We've got this door here. Ah, that's what I'm thinking of. Why have I got that door open? Contamination, oxygen, carbon monoxide. I probably could just put that back onto auto. Yes, there we go. So now it's a complete closed loop. Is this one going? Oh, power. Darn it. Electrical wire. Put that on a 9. There we go. Get that going in when they wake up. Let's speedify things up a bit. Oh, I'm out of tea. Darn it. That's like the worst emergency. My stress level's going through the roof. How's our research going? Oh, the medbay research is going so slow. That is like the lowest priority of things that's getting done at the moment. But we've never quite get enough to fill up all of our power. I want these two running all the time if possible. I mean, that would be fantastic. 800 watts. But you just never seem to get enough hydrogen coming in. Oh, let's... Tons of oxygen. Just wondering whether we could get... another pump over here. This is where all the hydrogen is. Why not? Let's do it. Is that working as well? Soon. Priority 5. Let's change that to 9. Get that built. What's that showing it over there when it needs to connect here? I don't know. Anyway, it's going in. Yeah, we could put one over here instead of having it here. And whether we could connect it up to this loop that we've already got going here. Let's pop one in and see. Gas pump. Because we know hydrogen goes up and to the left, and that's up and to the left, isn't it? We stick that there. It's going to need electrical power. Oh, there we go, look. So let's run that down into there. I'm hoping that can be reached. Yes, it can. No power. Still, pending construction of electrical wire. That's where it goes. Build it. Come on. You know you can build it. People are still getting stressed. And then run the pipe along here. Let's have a look. Now I'll leave them running with that one. See how it goes. This one here. I want it hooked into this system, which is sorting out for me. How am I going to do that? Because I'm going to need... Let's just slow this down a tiny bit. Instantaneous liquid. No. Gas pipe bridge. Like that. Onto there. Why will that not jump over? We could remove those floor pieces. Or like that. We could just go along there, up into that, and over and connect to there. Oh, it's because there's a ladder there, isn't there? If I deconstruct that ladder, I bet I could build it over the top, and they can still jump up, can't they? Yes. So if we do that... Oh, I meant to do that priority 9. Because why not? Has this been done? No power. Okay. And all these things take power as well, don't they? Which is annoying. Okay, that's getting built. So if we go out there... And in there... And then in there... That should then start getting this hydrogen here. And maybe that will just keep this thing running... A bit more than it is at the moment, which it really isn't much. Okay, that's hooked up as well. That's annoying. The hydrogen's going to get stuck in there. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to remove that door there. We're leaving this open anyway, aren't we? So I may as well get rid of that. We know hydrogen's going to the left, but you can see it all here. And we want an oxygen will sort of flow out this way. And hopefully, that will work better. Oh, they're all asleep. Okay. Oh, look how things are going. We have so much oxygen in the base. It's nuts. I've got to be honest, these things might as well just go off. We don't need to turn algae into oxygen anymore with what we've got going on. Is there any more? I think that's it, isn't it? Those two there. I thought there was four. Oh, this one here. Let's disable that. And that one there. That's it. Yep. So these are making, where are they? These are making so much oxygen. Look at it. Tons of it. More than we're ever going to need. Hydrogen is getting pumped up there. I'm just waiting for this to be connected. What are you waiting for? No gas output. Oh, have I done this wrong? Oh, they're waiting for this pipe to go here, aren't we? Yay, there we go. Let's watch. Oh, look. That should come out here. Yeah, it's sort of getting stored in there, and then it will come out when it can, I think. Hopefully. I'm hoping so. What's that say there? Liquid pipe. No, I want the gas pipe. Contents, oxygen, empty. Hydrogen. 318 grams of hydrogen, whereas these are going in at... Oxygen, hydrogen, 8. Yeah, so it's getting compressed down. Okay, that's good. And let's see what's happening up here. That should be going straight in. Man, that's noisy, isn't it? And keep this thing going. And I'm wondering whether we could just enable this one as well. Now we've got twice as much. No gas intake. Oh, okay. Let's put a gas pipe up to that. There we go. And get both of those going, if we can. And get even more power. That would be fantastic. Oh, there's not much hydrogen left in here. We're really pumping it out fast. Oh, that's fantastic, though. Look at that. Let's get out of that screen because it's so noisy. Let's do a bit of harvesting. Food is back up to 58,000 calories. We could probably turn that off. Oh, let's enable one of those just to see how it goes. Are these both going? Sort of. We need to possibly use some sort of regulation to keep one going all the time. I don't know. I'll leave them both going. Also interesting to note... Oh, FPS has gone a bit funny. Oh, you missed it. When you get chlorine come into these machines, they will destroy chlorine. So if you need to remove chlorine from a big area... That's the way to do it. Restroom's out of order. What are you talking about? I've got this one up here. It's working fine. I've turned this one off. What? Can you not use this? What? What are you talking about? It's working. I think that's full up. Why is that not being used? Hang on a second. Requires water. Maybe this... this one doesn't work. Because it won't take in contaminated water, but these do. Ah, let's enable this again. I didn't realise that. Oh, let me just see if I can fix that without messing up my system here. Oh, look, power is building up, something chronic. We're getting tons of power coming through now, which is great. We need more batteries. I've got to be careful. I believe if you put batteries down on a wire that's already down, you'll get an explosion. But actually, we can put those there and they won't be connected up. So that'll be fine. Oh, no, hang on. Why can't I put that one down there? Oh, I've got this weird thing here, haven't I? Okay, that's fine. I'm going to make this my battery room, because why not? Let's put that there. And let's put that there so they can get in and out. And I'm going to put another ladder up here. Let's put a load of batteries down and just see how this goes. Might as well do that, because we've got this little thing here. We'll make it look the same. Why not? Just for weird, odd reasons, that is also going to have a lip right there. There we go. Yeah, excellent. And I'll make it priority 9, because I really need that lip there. Right, is this being done? There we go. Liquid connector, I think. Okay, so that's what we've got now, is we've got normal oxygen, liquid coming over the top and into there. So I'm hoping that is now going to be working. Let's see whether people want to use that. How's the oxygen going? Fantastic. Fantastic. These are both going. Oh, this is really good. I'm really pleased. Hydrogen, not much left. Any hydrogen we get is either being picked up by that or floating across there and being picked up by that. We could remove this one, but then that's putting oxygen into here, so maybe we won't. There we go, batteries. Wait until this one here is done. This seems to be turning into an extra long episode just because it might be the finale before the new update comes. So if there is another one, well, then you've got one extra long episode and then a finale. If this is the last one, this is the finale. So we shall see. We can cancel those two. We don't need them. New person, no thanks. Yep, that's all being built. That's fine. Let's have a quick look. Vomiter, vomiter, vomiter. That's okay. Decor, no. These two, not bad. Construction, cooking, digging. He's got mole hands. He's a scaredy cat, so he's quite good. No, nothing bad about him, really. Yokels are no good at research. Construction, digging. This guy here. Sorry, Rosalind. But no, because we've got 10 people. And our food isn't doing amazingly. I'm hoping that the heat will sort of stay in here and not sort of start affecting over here. No, I want this. So that's hot, but this isn't. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. I want this one built, please. Oh, it's on a 5. I want to run my wire through there. Okay, let's run the wire through the other one. Insulated wire, what does that say? Connects buildings to power source in extreme heat. I wouldn't say we're in extreme heat, would you? So let's go, where should we go? If we go up at the end, oh no, hang on. Oh darn it, I knew that was going to happen. Cancelled the whole thing by mistake. If we go there, get that done. Yeah, I don't want to get the wire down first. There we go. That's what I'm trying to get done. Go like that, because then I can go along here, up there, along here, up there. Cancel wires. There. That's fine. And then that can go along here. And once that's finished, we can connect it to there. I don't know how much it would blow up, and I don't really want to find out. But I know it would kill somebody if it blew up. So, nearly done. They gave up halfway through. Okay. So let's have a look. So how much is that? Gas content empty. 119 grams. Okay, it's not a huge amount of hydrogen, really, is it? If we could have another one of these down here. Just because we need hydrogen. Go on. Let's stick another one. Another one down there. Hooray! Why not? Let's get a liquid pipe. And let's get a power connector. There we go. Wait until this is finished. Oh, this is done. There we go. Excellent. That's all on 9. So we'll get that done first. Then we'll get this done once they wake up. I think that's going to be good. That's going to be the power source. It's basically collecting all the water together, converting it. I mean, we've got so much. Splitting it out into oxygen and hydrogen, and then running your base off that power. I mean, look at how much oxygen we've got. We've got a bit of contaminated. We've got some hydrogen up there somehow. Probably got out when someone opened this door. Stressed. Who's stressed? Elvira. Who's the most stressed? Elvira, Mystique. Let's get Elvira. Elvira. Mystique. There we go. The two usual culprits. What's that there? Oh, millwoods. Oh, we can dig that up. Well, we'll add that to be dug up. They'll get round to it. Yeah, so thinking, like I was saying, about the next build that we do when we start again, a load of these down the bottom with gas pumps that just move the gas to where you need it, and then rooms that particularly deal with that type of gas. So hydrogen will go to power, oxygen to parts of your base. Well, that's that, isn't it? Chlorine, you could get pumped. I mean, if the bug is still in, that things like hydrogen generators destroy chlorine, you can just get all that going somewhere else, can't you, to be destroyed. So that would be good. What is it with that? Why is that red? Is it just because these haven't been built, or...? I think it is. Yeah, there we go. They're building it. Okay, that's good. So what I'm going to do is, as they're almost finished that, I'm going to put this on 9 as well. Just to get that done. And it might be that we can turn the coal generators off. I don't know. I mean, what is it saying about our power? Power produced 2.6 kilowatts. Potential power consumed 5.3. But I think that's with all the doors and everything turned on. So generally speaking, we are making more power than we're using. We're not using any more algae. We've got oxygen for days. And we're running it off water. And this water level isn't going down at all. I mean, it's... And to be honest, I could probably put these at a lower priority. 8, 8, and 8. What is going on in here? Oh, it's carbon dioxide. I want you to turn that back on. Stop pumping that out. Yep, get rid of that. That'll come down here. It'll be scrubbed. I think that's good. There we go. That'll be connected in a second. Any second. Any second now. Go on, you can do it. That's those two connected. Yay, there we go. It'll be interesting to see how much power we're now going to get out of these. Oh, they can't run through there, can they, because of that? Yeah, I'm going to leave it like that. Just listen to the noise it makes. I like that noise. That's cool. There we go. That hydrogen is getting pumped out as well. Should leave this open, actually. So, open and open. So any of this hydrogen should go over there. I don't know what's going to make it past these lips, though. That's the only thing. Oh, tons of food again. Excellent. Harvest 8. Oh, this one's working now as well. That'll give us even more hydrogen. That is fantastic. I'm actually pleased with the way this went. So, I mean, we had... I want to get the rest of that water down. I mean, that could fill up. Should we do that? Should we get them to dig out over here? Not here. I mean, it could run down the middle. Let's just have a look. What does that say? 800... Oh, you can't work it out. If I dug that out there, that would go down there, down there, down here. I'm just trying to look whether that would... That's a lot. Whether that would fill up to the top. It could do. No, I don't think it will. We've got so much water. It's nuts. We could even turn this back on to convert some more, because we've got power to spare. Insufficient slime. Well, that's fine. We don't really need it. But tons of algae. So considering, yeah, looking back at this first base, considering how bad it got at one point. Blanche Bay Paging Mamaru. Let's just have a quick look here. Blanche Mamaru Paging... Lance Bay Paging Memory. I think Bay is already... No, there we go. Let's add that on as well. So considering how close to death we got, everybody's at 100%. We've brought it back. My kid's knocking on the window if you can hear that. We brought it back and it's fantastic. And this base could go on for so much longer. On one hand, I'm glad there's a new update coming out and we can see cool new stuff and have bugs fixed and new things to do. On the other hand, I'll be sad to see these guys go. I love this licky thing. It licks their hands. I'm going to be sad to see these guys go. It's going to be brilliant. Would have been brilliant to sort of carry on and keep this base going, but yeah, we've got power keeping us going all night. That is really good. Let's have a look. We could actually enable that. Try and get rid of the CO2 that's in there. Is there much CO2 in here? No, this air scrubber's working fine. Fine! That's why I don't want to end this episode, because I think this might be the last one. Chlorine! Oh, man. How on earth are they sleeping in there? So, what is this? When this pumps... Chlorine. I want the chlorine to go up. Oh, man. Oh, man. What have we stored in here? We've stored the bleach stone. No, not in there. We've stored bleach stone somewhere. And the chlorine's going up. That's what we've done, haven't we? Raw mineral. No. What's it come under? Filtration, consumable ore, bleach stones. I bet that's what we've done. We've accidentally stored bleach stone and now we've got chlorine in our base. Oh dear. Oh dear. Well, I'll tell you what, guys. We'll finish that one there because we could just go on forever. But I think we've learnt a lot and we've done pretty well, all things considered. So when we get the next base going, I mean, when I say all things considered, I mean the fact that nearly everybody died. But when we do the next base, it's going to be amazing. It is absolutely going to be amazing. Let's disable that. I want them to use this loo up here because we've learned so many different things. I'm really looking forward to that. Oh! Grub was infected with diarrhea. Grub. What a way to finish. There we go. Is that now grub? There we go. I don't know whether that medical bed's going to help you with that, but... at least maybe you'll stay out of the way from everybody else, which I think would be a good idea. So if you've enjoyed this, hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the big B with the T stain to subscribe. So you can see either another episode in this base tomorrow or the brand new update, which I'm really looking forward to. And I will see you guys very soon. Thanks for watching and all your support as well. Take care. Bye-bye.